three times since I've tried to start rendering this episode. It's pretty ridiculous. So, I was hoping that it was going to be done before I was going to do a stream, but that didn't quite happen in that way. I was just like, come on, just do it already. The ice crossbow has cursed it. Yeah, has that feeling, doesn't it? Well, let's do a little bit of studying. I don't know. Commented, please confirm. Oh, yes. Okay, so when you join the Returners outside the cave, you say no three times, and then the guard will give it to you to move along the plot. Okay, I will do that then. By the way, the weird, like, rendering... Well, the weird rendering stuff. The weird stuttering stuff that I was having with the game, I don't know what the deal was. It should be fixed now. I messed around with it a little bit more. It should be good. Where did I end off here? Well, whatever. We can just go right to this. Ikiteru? Oh, and actually that should be poem. I misspelled it. Let me real quick. Change up. Why is the text in English? As you can see, we're doing the English side of stuff. We can do a little transcription of the Japanese side of stuff too, if you really want to. Change it to dude, bro. No. here, let me save that, and instead, this is the easier thing to do, to be honest. Yeah. Try that again. Yeah, there we go. Either way, it both counts as studying, is what I'd say. Ah. Let me take a look here. Kuchibiru. I don't actually know, like, what this is as a phrase. Oh, no, that's also not correct. Just in general. One second here. Probably a name, which is why I'm not really understanding that too well. By the way, there's a difference between the SNES and PS1 version of Final Fantasy VI. I think that one is pretty much the same. I'm not entirely sure. I do know the GBA version got a... okay, this is a phrase of... this is a word I've never actually seen before. Setsujoku, which is vindication of honor, making up for a loss or revenge. Never seen that word even before. Just Hatara. No, that's not using the kanji. What does that mean? It's like slander or libel, but I don't remember what the word actually means. Okay, so the PS1 version is very laggy, and there are some slight translation different versions, but it's a little watered down, but it's practically the same. Yeah. Can I get a doctor's note for my professors tomorrow? You just need to tell them I was here studying, which is why no homework got done. That's not how that works. Like, what is homework in that way? Oh, it's a video and not the gam. I mean, yeah. Because I have to be able to stop it, basically. Wasn't Final Fantasy VI originally pretty heavily localized? Yeah, that's what I was talking about, where it's just like, the GBA version is more accurate, but I think people have a lot more affinity for the... I think people have a lot more affinity for the original translation that it got, the Ted Woolsey one. Which is why I'm playing through that one. Besides, it is the original. It is the original. It is the one that everybody fell in love with in the first place. I think that is a... That's like the version that, you know, I would think that a lot of people would want me to play, right? Ah, the cursed content. So, Son of a Submariner, yeah. And I talked about it. It's very, Oh, sure, let's just get Karashi out here. Referenced this a few times. At least it doesn't get to, Eat Your Burger levels of localization. I talked about that a little bit, where it's just like, so many translations at the time were just a mess. Is that Kome? No. Is that Gome? So it's like having one that actually is not completely inaccurate and wacky is, I mean, you know, just puts it heads and shoulders above, like, everything else and to that end alone. We had a super popular show, Samurai Pizza Cats. Oh, we had that too. That was basically that on crack. They didn't send over the original scripts and they didn't translate it. They just made up their own shit. Yep. It's not that bad, but it's just like a lot of liberties were taken with the translation. There was a similar sort of thing called Robotech, which was a complete rewrite of the show Macross. It's pretty ridiculous. If it's referenced in the opening song too, I don't even remember that. It's been a million years since I've seen it, but it's like, we had Samurai Pizza Cats. That was just a gag series, because it's like, yeah, they didn't even bother trying to translate it. It was a real Wild West time when it came to translations and stuff. Shouldn't be really surprising that things were bad. Of course, you know, as I said, it's like, if I was ever going to do any sort of, like, translation stuff myself, I would try to at least do it much more Ome. And it's Stigma Dishonor. Okay, oh, there you go. It's like, I would try to do it as accurately as possible. Yeah, there we go. Oh, thanks, Rex Jacko. Not a Miku wig. I mean, I guess, like, let me take a look here. Do I have a Miku wig? I do have a Miku wig. It's right there. Why do I still have that here? If you had to choose between Burger Translation and Keikaku Means Plans Translation, second one. While a little bit hokey, I would rather it be, I would rather it be accurate to what it was like for the original audience, what made it famous in the first place, rather than it being very, I don't know, to me, it just seems like, I mean, maybe it's a bit ridiculous to say that, but it just seems like, I don't know, how would I even want to say that? It's like, as a translator, you're, no. Or is it Misho? No, whatever. I know it's like him. Nah, I can't figure this out. Or is it just... Actually, is it just Hisha? Oh, so it is. Yeah. Please check the previous post if you can see it. If you play Final Fantasy IV, please don't play the GBA version. Way too easy and the extra content for one... Okay, come on. It is Final Fantasy. I wouldn't really say that being particularly difficult is its entire shtick. Besides, the only other Final Fantasy game that I got working right now is... The only thing that I got going right now for Final Fantasy is, let's go with just this. Final Fantasy IX. Final Fantasy IX is the other one. So it's like, I've never actually played Final Fantasy IV. That would be something new, but it's like also, I don't know if I really want to be doing a whole, probably going to be a while till I do another really big RPG. Are the bits official means to represent Mikuwig? Yes. Anything that gives me money is yes. But what was I saying here? That it's just like, if you're doing translation stuff, it's like, it's sort of a necessary evil to try and make the game understandable by a wider audience. That things like doing heavy localization to try and change up the fundamental meaning of the story is... You know, a bit presumptuous just by yourself alone. The idea that it's like, you are going to make this famous piece of media better through your own translation. I mean, if you're very upfront about it, that's one thing. But it's like, if you are somebody who's just like, hey, I'm here to translate stuff, and you decide to change all the Robot Master names to being references to your favorite band of all time, Guns N' Roses, that's when it's just like, I feel like, maybe overstepping your bounds a little bit. That said, for Persona 5, maybe that would be only too fitting for how the general story, of that game goes in the first place. Doc is a whore, confirmed. Yeah, we know this. On so many, I'm a big old slut for you, chat. Please let me suck your cute gamer dicks. Yeah, what was this word again? 7 hours is pretty rough, but maybe I'm just bad at action games. Whatever. Getting horny in here. Look, this chat is horny on main. Like, do you know? Which I suppose is the only accurate way to represent myself, isn't it now? Say that one more time. No. Am I going to? Is he gonna say it? I think he's gonna say it.
Oh, Dizzle, get your dick out here. I'm gonna suck it so good. You game of cock. Oh.
Why do I do this stuff to myself? Can't help it. What can I say? Doc, what the heck? No. I want my bits back. No, but you will have bigger Miku. The bigger Miku theory. Right. My dick and balls retreated back in my body. Good. That was the intent. God, what is horse? Is it just Ushi? I don't remember. Hort. It's Uma. Okay, well, there we go. Hey, look, it's dancing. Anyway, whose face is on that? Gutex. Of course, don't you recognize the inventor of the Pog? That could be your first emote? No, I already have plenty of emotes. Bruh. Oh, but what? We're going to get the I'm going to suck your gamer dicks? Oh, man. It's a good thing that these streams are basically unwatchable. Speaking of which, how are we doing? Gonna be so long, isn't it? Ah, well. I guess that's just kind of how you would expect. Bring back Wigu. Yeah, okay. There we go. How long does rendering normally take? Depends on what it is. Like, for example, for something like something like NetHack renders at like 100 frames a second. That 5-hour episode took less than an hour to render. Dead Cells has a lot of particle effects, is recorded at 1080, 60. It's a big one. So it tends to take a lot longer. Ooh, I do like that. Anyway, Marty's on the table right now. It's like, no, no. Does he say this stuff with Marty too? What? Did you miss the point in time? Oh, did you miss like the last couple episodes of Passana? It's like, yeah, dude. My final wish of the night of my last bits of Wigu emote. No. Passana. Passana. Hey, it's me, Passana. Who's ready for some Passana? Marty is Doc, Doc is Marty, and JonTron is the bird. You deny my bits? I don't have any more slots open for the emotes. I suppose next time maybe I will. I thought we had something. But no, I appreciate the bits and everything. It's just it's Kotowaru. It's just which one would I get rid of? Which of my very great Wait a second. I know where we're going right here. You're talking about trying to get rid of DC Taco Bag. Is that it? Is that what we're doing? Time for JonTron discourse? No, I only know that one phrase. I watched like a little bit of Game Grumps back when he was on it, but to be honest, I've watched way more Game Grumps with Dan on it, so... I don't know anything about the guy. It's Ome? Yeah, so it is. Keep the bag. You guilt trip me. I only got so many slots for emotes. What can I say? Y'all should be subbing more. Wink, wink. Again, I am a big slut for your cute nerd dicks. Remember that. Free Choku, right? Nope. 3 Jiki? Nope. Is it Reese Chuck? No. Well, that's closer. Ah, whatever. Just get the proper thing out here. Ah! I don't remember. I don't even simp from women. You never had a chance. That's right. It's so Choku. Okay. I was actually right. Ah, damn it. Well, I was right. I was actually very incorrect, but for some reason I forgot the Onyomi for that. For that thing. Whatever. Doesn't matter now, does it? No, oh, thank you, Rex. Gifted sub there. I don't like Game Grumps. Aaron seems bad at video games, and Danny seems like the sort of guy who does glam rock to hit on 14-year-olds. Oh, come on. Danny's a cool guy. And also, Aaron's an asshole, and he is bad at video games, but he's a fun guy. Is Matsushita? Yeah, it should be Matsushita. Bah. I had a good paying job, so I'm going nuts. Oh, that's so nice. Now you think of me. I don't know why, considering the sort of horrible things that I've been saying here, but at the same time, what else is new? You know? None of this is correct. Ah. Where's Dan Sats? No, it's Dan Sats, right? Speech, right? I'd send for that blue alien from Mass Effect. It's Enzetsu. Enzets. Okay, there we go. That's where I was doing it wrong. Also, let's get the right key out here. Once again, thank you, IME, for never doing that or the correct Kiku that I want. Anyway, yeah, Liara, the blue alien. The can't remember. Wait, what? So you can go nuts and transfer money? Ah, yes, of course. Of course. What else we got going on here? Music-wise. I mean, I suppose I could just... no, this is not... I don't really make any sense to have on the actual, like, game music or whatever right now. Why do they have two glasses each? It is a very, very this is actually the same very fancy restaurant that you went to after the Kamoshida saga. When the Kamoshida arc was over. So you get multiple for, I don't know, whatever. I don't care. No, just go with that. Let's take a look here. Also, one looks to be a coffee and one is water. Perhaps. Oh, man. Thank you again, Rex Draco. I mean, again, it's nice. Coming into money and then immediately giving it to me. I love that. Oh, yeah. Let's listen to Mike Oldfield earlier. Hopefully we will actually do, like, a real game. You know how it go. I thought maybe one of Sake. Maybe? I don't know. Yoshida doesn't really strike me as the sort of guy that drinks a lot. He seems pretty straight edge. Oh no, not Tanshini. It looks like a self-service restaurant. It's a buffet. Oh, yeah, and that's just the usual line. Getting the sun rank up. I've been told that the Yoshida stuff is time-gated, so it's just like really do need to kind of hurry up doing it. Aku. No, it's just Aka. Nah, there we go. And by that, I mean do the actual thing. Fine, whatever. Stupid IME. Buffets suck. You suck. If you can't appreciate having as much food as possible, I have nothing else to say to you. Well, anyway, imagine being straight edge. Yeah, I know, right? High school kid who can enter people's unconscious minds is getting crunk. Look, here's the other thing. If main character wanted to get drunk, he would just go talk to Ishiko. Buffets suck unless you want to eat like 10 egg rolls and have no shame about it. I have no shame about it. I've unironically gotten the 10 taco thing that you get from Taco Bell at points. Although I don't know how you would get food ironically, just thinking about it right now. Just putting that one out there. Egg rolls are great. True. I was born in the horny, molded by it, into the shape of a dick, I assume. Can you literally buy beer from vending machines? Underage drinking is way easier in Japan. I don't know. I mean, certainly in this game, you cannot buy beer from. So, clearly, in this game, I cannot. Yeah. You didn't sit down in the Taco Bell and just start eating the box of tacos there, did you? No, I didn't say that. I never said that. You understand? I want that to be absolutely clear. Doc, will another sub get me a song request? You can just request You can request whatever, that's fine. Just do it. Do it right now. I mean, I suppose now that I don't have the... Now that I'm not using the PS4, I can use my television for... Speaking of which, I can now use my television for playing music so it doesn't get picked up on the microphone, which I'm a little bit worried about. Tears for Fears. Gotcha. Let me real quick switch around my sound sources. Well, what do you want from Tears for Fears? You have too much shame to go and get to a buffet? What are you talking about that I have too much shame? I want to say that... I mean, it's more like I just don't want to go out, especially right now. Head over heels? Okay, I'm going to do that. Thanks once again for the subs. Mouth mood's bustin'. Oh, we all know, but we all like bustin'. Yeah, so thank you once again, Rex Draco. Hope you enjoy a little bit of Tears for Fears. Oh, you want Smooth Criminal next? Okay. I suppose I already played a little bit of Michael Jackson. Why not? Oh, I'm not actually hearing it on my end. Anyway. Continuing on here. I do love that they added these little scenes in the fucking Royal, because it's just like, oh man, I've wanted more dialogue. That was the really important thing, you know. Crank it down a little bit on the OBS end, I think. Speaking of the OBS end, let's check out how we doing. Uh, 80%, we're looking at the Hand of the King fight. Went pretty well. Anyway. Doc's sucking it right now. I only eat big pussy in all caps. In all caps. It's just something about that. All caps. What was I even looking at here? Is there a difference between pussy like Starbucks coffee cup size? I feel like maybe I've already overstepped my bounds, so I am not going to get into this conversation. I don't remember what this word is. That's also not the right thing either. No, that's also not the right thing. I don't remember this at all. Then no, it's the symbol for trunk, like a tree trunk. Cone Con Foundation Basis Root. Okay, yeah, that's basically what it should have been. That makes sense. No, oh, no, it's a. Oh, wait, it's a little bit too fast there. Blew through this dialogue, to be honest. I don't really remember why. We're not that degenerate. Wait, what? You know the trend for dick pics? I worked at a sex club that was taken by energy drink cans. I guess that gives, yeah, for scale. That's kind of what I was thinking too. That makes sense. It's like that can be you know, flattering, and that can be like very unflattering as much as I suppose as flattering as showing your dick ever is. Just go with that. Is that Sasaeru? No, I don't remember. to post up, I think that is. Something like that. Look it up real quick. Wait, are you telling me that they jam their dick into the energy drink so as to, I don't know, like, suck up the energy with their urethra, empowering their dick? I understand. No, you need to read chat. I thought that's where you were going. Oh, right. You want to hear Smooth Criminal. I mean, you were given all the it's like, I'll give you at least a couple song suggestions here. Wait, this is the music video. 2012 remaster? Sure. Sounds good to me. Of course, you get the advertisement, but, I mean, that shouldn't be any surprise here. Now, should it? All right. Is that Sentaku? Yes. What about Ram Ranch 7 after this? Oh, boy. I'm just going to leave y'all be. Have a good night. Don't jerk off on stream. What are you doing? Okay. I think that you misunderstand what is happening here.